The ongoing war in the Middle East was at the center of more protests tonight in Philadelphia. I-676 has reopened after hundreds of protesters rushed the westbound lanes in Center City this afternoon. Traffic was at a standstill for 2 hours. Responding officers arrested at least 58 people after they refused to leave the area peacefully. The protests also resulted in extra patrols on the major bridges into New Jersey as a precaution.